Hi guys, this is the tutorial for Fight My Battles on piano keyboard. So first I want to share with you the key signature. It is in the key of F sharp, which is very unique. Excuse me. It's going to seem very similar to like B, but it's not B major, but it's actually F sharp major. This is how I fight my battles. That way, or you could play it this way. C sharp on bottom. F sharp, A sharp. So this is how I fight my battles. Or you can go like this. This is how I fight my battles. 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 Look at it the other way. Root, or you can do B on top, B, D sharp, F sharp, you can do F sharp on bottom, and first inversion on top. So look at the new way. Fight my battles, root B major. This is how I fight my battles. Then you just move your thumb up one and move your third finger up to D sharp. Rhythm. Let's isolate the right hand. So you can play it F/A, which is actually first inversion. That's what that means, because you're going to be playing that in the bass. You're going to be playing A sharp. And it's nice because it's going to be repetitive. So you're going to go like this. 1, 2, hit it on the chord notes. 1, 2, C sharp major, D sharp minor. Watch, go back down to here, this position, first inversion. And then you just put your thumb up and your third finger up, C sharp major. So if it's in 4/4, it'd actually be this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Or it's, it may look like I'm surrounded, but I'm surrounded by you. The left hand's kind of just like very rhythmic. A sharp, but doing And you're gonna go C sharp, D sharp minor. Fight my battles. Then the left hand's a B. Fight my battles. This is how I fight my battles. This is how I fight my battles. This is how I fight my battles. That's C sharp. How to teach you guys, because I have all this stuff and I love piano, but sometimes I go too fast. So let me know what other piano tutorials you would like, or guitar tutorials, or covers. Please subscribe to my channel somewhere down here in the right corner. And yeah, have a blessed day. Bye.